Hello?
Hey, what's up?
I need your help. Can you come here?
Yeah, I can't. I'm buying clothes.
All right, well, hurry up and get over here.
I can't find them.
What do you mean you can't find them?
I can't find them. There's only soup.
What do you mean there's only soup?
It means there's only soup.
Well, then get out of the soup aisle.
All right, you don't have to shout at me. There's more soup.
What do you mean there's more soup?
There's just more soup.
Go into the next aisle.
There's still soup!
Where are you right now?
I'm at soup!
What do you mean you're at soup?
I mean I'm at soup!
What store are you in?
I'm at the soup store!
Why are you buying clothes at the soup store?
Hey there, I apologize, Toriel couldn't come. She's a bit busy at the moment.
Not a problem at all, please just, I need to get this sorted out.
So just go ahead and lay it down for me. You don't have to sugarcoat it. What kind of trouble is the kiddo in?
For the past couple of weeks, we've had a problem with Frisk. They've been dealing with a bullying problem. And, they seem to get in a lot of fights. However, in these fights, Frisk does not fight back, but instead, they dodge rather impressively, actually. And, between the punches, they appear to be flirting with the other students. And a lot of parents are getting very upset about that. Weirdly enough, none of the other students seem to have a problem with it, but, even still, it concerns me, and it should concern you too, because that is a bit of a problem.
Is that so? Well, don't worry, I'll deal with that. I promise this won't happen again. I know this is probably a huge inconvenience, but trust me when I say it will be solved.
All right, thank you very much for your time.
All right, thank you very much. Hey, kid. So, did you get any of those chumps' phone numbers?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Let's go prank call them.
Yes.
Do you want to have a bad time?
Do you wish to have an unfortunate experience? I ask you if you are capable enough to engage in a terrible experience for yourself, and I being the cause. I, Sans the Skeleton, wish to ask if you comprehend the fact that I will give you an unfortunate time due to the fact that you ended the lives of who I care for.
Are you ready for your first day of goodness school? Okay, goodness lesson number one. You see someone drop their wallet. Patrick dropped the wallet. Now, what would you do?
Excuse me, sir, but I do believe you've dropped your wallet.
Doesn't look familiar to me.
What? I just saw you drop it. Here.
Nope, it's not mine.
It is yours. I am trying to be a good person and return it to you.
Return what to who?
Aren't you Patrick Starr?
Yep.
And this is your ID?
Yep.
I found this ID in this wallet. And if that's the case, this must be your wallet.
That makes sense to me.
Then take it.
It's not my wallet.
No! Oh, you dimbout! Take back your wallet or I'll rip your arms off!
Okay, goodness lesson number two. You see someone struggling with a heavy package. What do you do?
Hello, friend. I noticed you were struggling with that package. Would you like some help?
Ow! Oops. Sorry, can I start over?
I noticed you was... Ow!
Oops, gotta start again.
What? Ah!
Oops!
Yeah, you butterfinger pink thing. What's in that box anyhow?
My wallet.
Chara, is that a weed?
No, this is a...
I'm calling the police!
911, what's your emergency?
Hey, have you seen my knife?
The red and bloody one?
Yeah.
Pretty sure it fell into the hole.
What hole? Oh my god! What is that?
It's a hole.
Yeah, I see that. What's it doing here?
Well, I woke up this morning. And there was this hole.
Did you do anything about it?
Oh yeah, I put a rug over it. Yeah, it fell into the hole.
Should we call the police or something?
Oh yeah, I called the police.
Well, where are they?
They're in the hole.
Where are the human souls? Azrael, where are the human souls?
They're at work.
Oh. Where do they work?
In the hole.
Welcome to the first annual Squidward Tentacles Talent Show. Sponsored by the Krusty Krab, home of the Krabby Patty. Because no one else would give it a home. thank you. Our next act is living proof that nepotism is alive and well. thank you. Put your fins together for...
You're making me claustrophobic.
What does claustrophobic mean?
It means he's afraid of Santa Claus.
No, it doesn't.
Ho, ho, ho!
Stop it, Papyrus! You're scaring him!
Frisk! Is that a police? I'm calling the weed!
420, what you smoking?
Hey, Sans! I have a problem!
What's going on, Papyrus?
There's this little yellow thing talking to me, and I don't think it means well.
Oh, no. Oh, wait, hang on, wait, hang on. What? Wait, I don't know what that is.
Howdy, fellas! I heard talk of an infinite power source around these parts, and I was wondering if I could get in on that. Ha, that was a joke, because there's no conceivable way of you being able to stop me from getting in on that.
I think this thing might be a problem to us.
Babysitting is so easy.
Yeah, I know. Our kid's so quiet. He hasn't said anything for like an hour.
Is this your kid in the pool?
Nah, our kid can't swim.
Let me take a look at it. You know what the problem is?
What?
You got it set to M for Minnie, when it should be set to W for Wumbo.
Patrick, I don't think Wumbo is a real word.
Come on. You know, I Wumbo, you Wumbo, he, she, me, Wumbo. Wumbo, Wumboing.
I wonder if a fall from this height would be enough to kill me.
Wumbology? The study of Wumbo? It's first grade, SpongeBob!
Patrick, I'm sorry I doubted you.
Huh? Hey, you pup. Sorry, I don't have any treats for you. You want to play, huh?
What? Hey! No! Stop! Stop it!
Having a rough day,
no,
boy?
No! I don't want to hear it!
Complete breakfast.
Sup, kid? Trick or yeet? Yeet? Yeet it is.
My children, I have brought the milk back from my 5-year trip to the shop.
It's a beautiful day outside. Birds are singing. Flowers are blooming. On days like these, kids like you
should realize genocide isn't the only route in the game! I mean, you can race snails, you can dance with a robot, you can eat with me at Grillby's, I'll let you date my freaking brother for God's sake, but no! Let's not do any of that and kill people just so I can hear the funny bone man go da 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 da. I'm tired of it! Do you think I want to be the funny bone man? No, I don't! I would rather be chugging a bottle of ketchup at Grillby's!
I still remember the last thing Gasta said before he kicked the bucket. It was, "Hey, how far do you think I can kick this bucket?"
This is how the story begins. In a dark, dark town, there was a dark, dark street. In the dark, dark street, there was a dark, dark house. In the dark, dark house, there were dark, dark stairs. Down the dark, dark stairs, there was a dark, dark cellar. And in the dark, dark cellar, some skeletons lived. There was a big skeleton, a little skeleton, and
a human!
Alphabetti spaghetti!
Ah! Lazy Bones! Of course I come back and you're doing absolutely nothing!
I'm on break. Oh, by the way...
Sans, you've been on break for the past 3 hours! There's no time for...
I joined a band the other day. Guess what instrument I play?
Sans? Sans? Where did you even find one of those? We can't afford a...
Say it. Say it. Say it.
We can't afford a trombone.
Wait, you know what?
No, 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 wait!
Microwaves be like...
Oh my god! Metaton, you've run out of batteries! Do not worry, I'll take you to a power outlet! Have an owie on my everywhere.
Hey, I think you're really cool. I like you a lot. Maybe we can hang out or something.
You've yeed your last haw. Want a Sprite Cranberry?
Why can't you just be normal?
Burger Pants, come here, now!
Oh God, what now? Hello, boss. What can I
do? Something cute.
Do what?
Something cute, honey. Videos of cats doing cute stuff are insanely popular. I'm already recording you, so hurry up.
No.
I'm sorry, what?
I said...
Oh, yes! Look at those ratings!
Just standing there, menacingly!
Thank you.
Chris! Get the banana! Get the banana, Chris! The banana! Chris! Get it! Get it! The banana! Get the banana!
Piano.
What?
When the imposter... Let me in! Let me in! The plan is simple. We and Susie fell asleep. Great.
Hey, Chris, I was thinking about baking some cakes. What kind of cakes do you like?
Yes.
Do you have eyes?
Yes, of course I do.
Well, where are they?
In the basement.
Here, take the manual.
I have learned everything!
Are you all right, Chris?
I have this headache that comes and goes.
Sup?
And there it is.
I wonder what Chris is doing right now.
Yeah, this is fine.
Mm-hmm.